Alright, we're back. Let's see what we're doing. I forget already. 7-4. Let's do this. Okay. Oh, we just talked to Caius. He says, I need to go to the vet and interview four people? Three or four people? I can do that. I need to do something about my carry weight, though. Rabina, travel with me. Okay, so, last time I went to Ebonheart with Rabina, I couldn't find the person that she wants to go to the slave sanctuary. But I looked it up, and he's definitely in Ebonheart. I just missed him completely, so we're gonna go back there and try again. We're gonna try to get Rabina where she wants to go yet again. And I think I can fast travel. Should I fast travel to the Vivek and then go to Ebonheart? Last time I fast traveled to Sadie, I just kind of walked to get to Ebonheart. We'll try again, but do it differently. I would do like nighttime. Nighttime definitely has a different feel to it. Oh no, Todd, please. This is this is the second time that's happened. It's okay. Good time for Rupina to catch up anyway. And I've got three travelers with me. Let's see if he's charging me like 90 something. It'd be for all three. Yeah, 90 or say a name. Let's see. Vivek for 133. Alright, I'm going to Vivek anyway. And Vivek's right next to Ebonheart. At least South Ebonheart. Or South Vivek? Oh, it goes to North Vivek. That's fine, though. Yeah, it's probably about the same distance. Maybe a tiny bit closer. Alright, let's see. There's Vivek. Don't want to explore Vivek quite yet. Oh, wrong way. I want to go to Ebonheart. I guess I gotta run through here, though. Gotta explore a little bit. There's a shady figure deck back there. Probably got a quest over here or something. Shady dude just hanging out. No, I don't want to explore Vivek. Oh, I can be out. Can I leave this way? Can I leave this way? I can just jump off the bridge. Look, my followers are like that though. That seems good. Debating on whether to rest just to travel during the daytime, but this is what I think. So sad. Oh, it's a scrib. That's okay, scrib. Smacking the ground with his tail. He's trying to intimidate me. I'm intimidating Mr. Scrib. I will run away from you. You and your flowers. Man, Vivek is way huge. God dang it. I don't want to do the quests in Vivek, but I guess it's important to the main quest. Oh no. Gotta spam the menu button there. Let's wait to you. I did it. I think Rabina said, I saw him sometimes, I will feast on you, my golden. I don't know why she said that, it was a mug, but with his schemes around, she says that. Where's Ebonheart? I can't see it. It's because it's too dark now. And Ebonheart is way different. I mentioned it when I went there first, but it's way different compared to Vanilla. Like, in Vanilla, it's like a little tiny, like, port. It's like a port with, like, two buildings and the castle. Now it's like a full town, a full city. Not sure how I feel about that. And I knew it wasn't here, because I was like, oh, isn't Ebonheart the, like, it's like the Imperial stronghold. It's like where the Imperials are the most powerful, I guess. It's on the south side of the island. The Imperials don't like slavery, so I thought for sure it was Ebonheart, but I'm surprised when I couldn't find the guy. Find the person that Rabina wants to go to. Ebonheart. Rest up. This wild gnar, is that what it called? Gnar. Gwar. Nice little spear level. Although, yeah, there's like slaves around and stuff. Like, there's a slave at the lighthouse, I remember, so I was like, oh, it couldn't be here. But it is. What are you doing here? What can Schnee do for you? Go free. Schnee cannot be freed without the key. Maybe they want you to free the slaves around here. Or Rabina's trucking it down the hill. Maybe I will. Maybe I'll do a little slave for me. What's in here? I can go in here. Marco Ignatius. Let's save since I walked all the way over here. Delivery. Grace of the Nine, Citizens Humfrey, I'm Marco Ignatius. Welcome to Everhart, capital of Ardenfeld District. Looking for someone in particular? Well, I guess I have to take the key from you by force if you have it. It's in here. Ooh, that's a very nice amulet. Should I just kill this guy? No, killing is bad. Stealing is not so bad if you're stealing from a slave owner.
Let's hear it.
Oh, we flipped around. Look at me.
Var.
Doesn't mind I'm in here at night. Don't mind me. Maybe he doesn't have the key. Maybe it's probably on him. Of course it's on him.
So much to remember.
Morrowind's weird and pickpocket him. Yeah, nothing to pickpocket on him, but I'm guessing if I kept trying, the key would eventually pop up. I'd be able to steal it from him. If it's on him, at least. Maybe he doesn't own the slave, maybe the slave's owned by East Empire Company or something. Can I jump up here like in Ocarina of Time? Get rupees.
No.
That'd be funny if I could. A lot of frame stutters. What that's about. Oh, it's locked. So, I looked it up online. The twin lamps is where I want to be. Is this the twin lamps? Is it the tavern? Six fishes. Oh, I have the map all filled out. This would be faster. Twin lamps. Argonian mission. That's where I want to go, I think. Maybe they changed it in Rebirth. It's not the twin lamps anymore. Argonian mission. Down one more building. Here it is. I think this is it. Just kind of completely missed it. Yeah, that's the guy. I recognize him. Cool. I remember this place. Bunch of former slaves, I think. Imkalaya. I'm fine, thank you. What can I do for you? Babina. We're going to bring her here. She would be safe. Oh, well. She's not with me. Of course she's not. There she is. Here, Babina. Follow. Are you going to bring her here? Yes, I know that. Oh. Rubina will find her way to safety. She will stay in this place and find one who will help. Yes? Oh, she's talking to me. Okay, Rubina's talking to me. I thought this guy was talking to me. Hope of escape. Rubina will be safe here. She will stay here.
Goodbye. Why do you approach?
All right, cool. So she's here now. Talk to this guy. I'm fine, thank you. What can I do for you? Rubina, it's good that you brought her here. We have heard tales of drugs being smuggled inside these poor people. There seems to be no low the smugglers and slavers won't stoop to for profit. We will give her the help she needs. Thank you. And please take this in return. Perhaps it will help you in funding other missions of goodwill. Take care. Hell yeah, 400 gold. I guess how much the guy gave me that I delivered her to. I was going to cut her open for room sugar. She's in good hands now. Thank you, Humfrey. You're welcome. I'm surprised they didn't have more to say, like, about why slavery is bad or anything like that.
Small forgone outside, or is it inside?
It's cool, they got some mushrooms right here. Oh, it's owned, yeah. I forgot I can't just take them. Pleased to meet you, Humfrey, and welcome to the Imperial town of Edinburgh. We're always eager for news here. Does he have anything? Lord's mail? It's a matter of trust, Humfrey, and I don't trust you enough yet. My trade. I'm a healer. I have sworn solemn oaths in the College of Restoration to heal the afflicted and cure the diseased. But I've also learned that preventing harm to others often requires a more active opposition to monsters and malefactors. So I have studied both the unarmed, unarmored martial arts of the Khajiit and the light-armored and blunt weapon styles of the Imperial West. both for self-defense and for disabling or killing dangerous opponents. Ooh, this guy sounds dangerous. I think he likes me a little bit more because I brought Rabina here. Rabina. Any secrets? Daedra? You know what they are, right? Well, Daedric's shrines are where Daedra cults worship Daedra. Bad people who summon bad Daedra. Stay away from them. Why? Because Daedra are nasty. And the folks that worship them are even nastier. Gila. Pleased to meet you, Humfrey. Onasha. Grace of the Nine Citizens, Humfrey. I'm Onasha. Training? Background. I'm Onasha, agent and liberator of the Twin Lamps.
Marsh, yeah, brother, welcome.
We're not
so
in the Twin Lamps.
So much to remember.
Because we're in Argo. So oh, I think the Twin Lamps is... Click. The Twin Lamps is like the guild, like the organization in the building that they're in is Argonian mission. Okay. Oh. Geometry, please. This was a mud crab. It's just a rock. Okay, that's funny. Alright, cool. And Kalaya. Does he have the same... Yeah, we were in the same robe. Cool. Wooden door. Let's see what's in here. I bet this is where freed slaves quarters are. Not sure why I'm getting water effect sounds. Yeah. I'm guessing there's water outside these walls, seeing as I'm already surrounded by a moat from the water. Pleased to meet you, Humfrey. Welcome to the Imperial Town of Edinburgh. Pleased to meet you, DC. Okay. I'm NPC, Lincoln Liberator of the Twin Lives. Watch out, Argonians here. I thought there'd be like a mix of Argonians and Khajiits. Oh, maybe some other classes. What's in here, Scheme? Oh, maybe this is where they hide the cheap slaves. Oh, but shock damage is a lot of damage to slave. Oh, why is she locked in there? Isn't it, did I just give Rabina to more slave drivers? I can't believe it. Let's see. I'll save you.
So strange this place, far from the marsh.
On one. Please, I'm afraid. Do not tell my mind. Oh, okay. Maybe they, like, make them look like they're slaves. Like they're strapped in there, but they're really not. I mean, they kind of are, but they're kind of not. My friend. I was a slave, but I escaped. I'm hiding here. Please don't tell me. Yeah. Go free? You must find the key to these bracers before I go for you. But, haven't you escaped? Aren't you free, kind of? The marksmanship lesson. I'm sure she's already read it. She probably won't mind if I take it. I don't know. She might, like, see me and... I don't know. Something in there. Hand scheme. Maybe I can talk to the main guy. He's the guy in charge around here. I guess that's why I was getting water effects, because there's water in this place, but they're pretty intrusive. They're pretty loud. Okay, I don't get them anymore. That's good. I'm fine, thank you. What can I do for you? She's in good hands now. Thank you, Humphrey. Dr. Rabina. Rabina thanks you. Yes. Rabina will be safe here. What if I leave and come back?
Why do you approach?
For Rabina will still just be chilling. Yeah. Okay. I would think they could kind of make it, like, obvious that they're, like, helping escape slaves. What? This is like an Imperial stronghold, but maybe they still gotta be careful. Interesting. Also, yeah, that's the one thing I was thinking about.
She has no time for
the
you.
Slave downstairs, like, she's like, oh, I need the key to be freed, but she's kind of freed. These people aren't wearing bracers, no? Slave bracers?
There
is still
no strange this place, far from the marsh.
Well, I won't worry about freeing her, because she's still free. Maybe I'll try saving this slave over here at the house up here. I don't know, is it wrong to kill slave owners? Guess I probably shouldn't kill them. That over there is like a lock level 100. Probably has some quests associated with it. Go to the Vec, I don't know. I guess I don't really care if I need to run around and free slaves. I'll just do it naturally. Go back to the Vec. Main quest is happening there. That guy's got another guy's hat.
What is this about?
It's a pretty drawbridge. It's kind of short though. I imagine drawbridges as being long. What if this is significant? These shackles. Interesting. Let's see what Caius wants me to do. Yeah, speak to all these people. Foreign quarter. Hall of Wisdom, the temple compound. St. Olms. Alright, well, Vec's a really big city. Guess no better time than to start looking for people. I do want to free this slave, though. Look away from me.
So much to remember.
Scheme, shut up. Could just kill him. Well, it could be in here, right? No. I thought it was locked. Because he doesn't have it on him. Alright. Maybe somebody else does. Something attacking us. Oh, it's a squid. Just walk past the squid. They're hard to see with the grass behind. There's grass kissing the squids. Is that a bridge there? I don't remember walking past that. It was nighttime, so I probably just missed it. Alright, alright. I remember going into like a door on these bottom levels, and it was like a scary cult attacked me on site. Secret Adhernar, a Khajiit Thieves Guild operative in St. Olms. Is that gonna be on my main map? St. Olms. Oh yeah, okay. We'll do it one by one. Make it down the list. Welcome to the Vec, Humfrey. I'm sure you have some questions. What would you like to know? Services? Every canton has its own services. Canton? If you're with an Imperial Guild, go to the Foreign Quarter. If you serve a Great House, go to the Halu Compound, Redoran Compound, or Telvanni Compound. If you belong to the Temple, go to the High Fane. Beyond that, there are many independent smiths, traders, alchemists, clothiers, booksellers, craftsmen, tradesmen, and trainers of all sorts in all the cantons. You just have to look around. Cantons. The Vex cantons are buildings with many levels. The upper works are the rooftops with shops and rich folks' manors. The waste works are the next tier down, usually shops and guilds, with some apartments. Canal side is the lower level, where poorer folks live. The other works are sewers below canal side. Only grubbers and cleaners go down there. The corridors are like mazes, so watch how you go. The temple built all the cantons and leases them to shops, guilds, and residents. Okay. Is that even the top level? I guess that's the one level up. I guess there's three levels, yeah. Top level for shops and rich people. Bottom for poor people. Person looks kind of scary. Kind of look like a vampire or something. Kind of scary when you attack him. Arena Marin. I'm Arin Marin, the gondolier. What is your destination? I can also help with local information. Do you need services? Or are you looking for some specific place or for some in particular? Destination. I can carry you by gondola to the arena in the center of the Vec, to the Foreign Quarter in the north, to the Temple District in the south, to the Tavani compound to the east. Oops. Travel? so I'll bring me around the back. That's nice that there's a little fast travel people. I'm going to St. Olaf's. He wouldn't take me there, but he takes me to the north, south, east, and west. I think that's what I get from him. I don't think Rebirth changed the deck at all. Seems kind of the exact same to me. Not much to change, I guess. Can't really just add like a shop here or anything. Can't just like drop down a shop. Let's go in here. Is this somebody's house? Yeah. Dreamer. Uh-oh. This might be this scary cultist again. Dreamer. This character is in combat. Oh, Jesus. What the fuck? All my stamina's gone. The gods with you, I tried to talk to him. Oh, we got him down. Get him, scare him. He's not so scary. Standard. Do I have anything cheaper? I only have two of those. I guess I'll keep them.
Die, Fetcher.
I'm alright. I can take it.
Die, Fetcher.
Kill. Come on, get up.
Gods,
get up, you. Get up, get up, get up.
Kill.
Ouch. I want to
gods with you.
That's a man. Kill. Scheme, you're my only hope. Got him. Can I heal? Maybe I'll sleep in their beds. Dreamer. Extravagant ring. What is that? What did I just grab? What was that ingredient? Corpus meat. Nope. Some shit and stuff. What's this note? We are his messengers, his prophets, the hand that grips the blade that cuts. Huh. The one I went to was a lot more elaborate than this. It had more levels and a more elaborate shrine, if I'm remembering correctly. Chest of drawers. Ooh, got some potions. Sleep in their bed. They don't mind. So you kneel here. Corpus meat. What is corpus meat? Hunk. Might not really be worth taking these things. Dreamers, we are his prophets. Whose prophets? Well, they attacked me, and it wasn't locked, so. Doubt that put a bounty on me. Bounty zero. Yeah, reputation. Your fame rating in the world of Morrowind. Cool. Oh, it's nighttime? I want it to be daytime. Huh. What if these are all cult houses? Dreamer houses.
Nope. So clumsy. All my fault.
This is the sacred city of Vivek. Count your blessings. Can I help you? No. Arena. The arena compound lies between the Redoran compound on the west and the Telvanni compound on the east. The arena is the site of public entertainments and combat sports. The comfortable domed arena has seating for hundreds of spectators. Beneath the arena are dressings and storage rooms for entertainers and training rooms and animal pens for the combat competitors. Okay, so there's definitely an arena quest line. Much like in Morrowind, Oblivion. I think it was Oblivion. I'm gonna check the last house. Just to knock all these out so it's not like I just have randomly one house I can explore. Open to Vivek. That's where the poor people live, the very bottom level. haven't been to any of the top levels though. Yeah. I don't know. I wonder where the thieves guild's gonna be. Probably medium level. It's not a shop, so. It's not a shop, but we're wealthy. St. Olmos Canton. Canton? Let's see if we can find the Thieves Guild. My guess is it's in the second level. I guess it's here. Wait, is this the top level? Can we go higher? Oops. Actually, let's take a little advice. Vivek is huge. It is easy to get lost. But if you observe the law and you can't get into much trouble. My advice is wander freely. Learn your way around. See what the craftsmen and traders have to sell. See the sights the pilgrims have come to see. The Ministry of Truth, the High Fane, the Palace of Vivek. And while you're here, go take a tour of Ebonheart, the imperial town across the lagoon to the west. A lot to see and do over there, too. Yeah, I just came from there. Highest level I have? I guess I am. Maybe I'm not. I don't know. Like waste works. I'm looking for a friend of mine, a female Khajiit named Edahinara. Do you know where I can find her? I feel like I know that name. I feel like I just talked to her, maybe. let's save. Yes, her name is Edahinara, and she is a Khajiit. Do you know where I can find her? No, I don't. See, well, perhaps some other good citizen can tell me where to find her. Sorry to bother you. I don't think that gave me a journal quest. Nope. Oh.
Yes.
Rabin and I have arrived at the Argonian mission in Ebonheart. I have delivered Rabina to Imkalia in Ebonheart, for which both were very grateful. Imkalia has given me some money to help fund any further slave emancipations I might participate in. Oh yeah. That was a long hallway. It's down there. This looks like a Thieves Guild kind of place. Elmisvi Humfrey. I'm Adaves Therain. Don't worry, Vivek can be confusing for us if we live here. Is there some specific place you want, or somewhere in particular you're trying to find? You know where Adharanar is? Never heard of her. Nope, absolutely certain. Never heard the name before. I feel like I've talked to everything. Let's see, got some shops in. Farmers and laborers hall. Tanners and miners hall. Oh. Except that's just to open up, not to like get me to another area. Barter. Corpus flesh? Are you trying to kill us all? Get out of here now. Corpus flesh. Huh, that's dangerous? That's stuff I took from the Brother prophets, from the dreams.
I'm waiting.
Huh. That's very weird. Corpus meat. Hunk. Corpus meat. Wait. Barter? Corpus flush, yeah. What's corpus? Wish I could ask about it. I don't know. I bet Vivek is the first place you come into dreamers. Find dreamers, or usually at least. What if I talk to this guy? Justice never sleeps. Sivi, watch over you. That sneak. She'll be here in St. Olmes somewhere, but where? I don't know. Try someone else. Okay. So she's here in St. Olmes. She's a Khajiit. I guess I haven't talked to a Khajiit. Not in Vivek yet. This guy probably won't trade with me because I have, yeah, corpus flesh. Huh. Alright, I'll just dump it somewhere. Let's see. Where did it come in? I will put it over here. I'll learn about it soon. I don't know what corpuses are. Why their flesh or meat is so dangerous. Okay. Oh, is it moving? It is. Whoa, that's weird. I saw an eye pop out. Did you see that? Wait for it. At like the bottom right of the big rock that's moving? Oh, they're all moving. That's creepy. I thought I saw an eye pop out. I know. Oh. It has like a mouth. Ugh. Gross.
small fork on outside, or is it inside?
Ooh, that's unsettling. Is it like eyeballs over there? Get me out of here. Get me out of here. Gives me the heebie-jeebies. Should have looked at them closer when they were like hanging up and stuff. It would've been really scary. Alright. Go ahead, I'm listening. We take... No. Well, nothing he sells. That's a weird combination, selling armor and like ingredients. I guess it's like emeralds and stuff though. Topaz. Emerald. So like maybe find it when he's mining. Welcome to Vivek. She'll be in here, yeah. Oh man, I'm lost already. Okay, this is like the far side of where I came in. So if I go over here, yeah, okay. I know where I am. Excuse me. Say Elms, Tailors, and Dyers. They'll take clothes. Do you know where Ed Aranir is? She doesn't have much stuff now. Do I want to keep this amulet? I think I do. I think it's like the best amulet. Maybe I'll enchant it sometime. Oh, I need to sell these arrows. Bolts, rather. Oh, I'm never gonna use them. What's that guy again? He's looking for Khajiit. I wonder why. I'll just hop down. Bergon and Lorraine. So he sells nothing nice. You'll take those, though.
Quickly, Outlander. I haven't much time.
Nothing I'm interested in. This is the sacred city of Vivek. Count your blessings. That Khajiit sneak. What do you want with her? Hiding from the senses and excise agent, I'll bet. Oh, that's what that guy was upstairs. Okay. Alright. Well, this person gave me a little more information than most people. High Fane. The High Fane is the largest tribunal temple of Vardenfell. Arch Canon Saroni presides over the temple along with a large staff of priests, healers, and monks. Pilgrims travel from all over Morrowind to view the High Fane in the Ministry of Truth and to offer prayer and thanks before the Palace of Vivek. It just goes upstairs. Oh, where's this go? Is this where the temple is? This looks like a... Oh. Underworks. This is where the sewer is. Ash pit. Oh, I stole from it. I'm just used to looting it and like, burial grounds, burial places. Oh, this is a rat. I thought he was attacking that person over there. Is that a Khajiit over there? This is a dark elf.
Surrender your life to me and I will end your pain.
What's your attack? That's kind of scary. Don't feel all right. Does it have anything on her, really? No, nope. I'll take off. I'll give all that to shitty. Oh, what? Why am I being attacked?
No, you die!
Oh, she was like guarding this place. Oh, Skeeve is getting fucked up back there. Let's pop some scrolls here. Maybe I should do a buff spell too. Yeah. Buff potion. Maybe.
Oh,
antagonist. Go back to my most recent save game.
Go ahead, stranger.
Yeah, just talking to this guy. I didn't do much. Ooh, that was scary. That was a scary place. No, I don't know where she is. This guy's the excise tax office, I guess. Talk to this lady again, if I can jump over this.
Where's that slave?
Tiny place. There you go.
Speak, traveler.
Hiding from the census and excise agent. I bet. I guess he's like a tax collector. This is never sleeps. Kind of works. Yeah, down here. Huh. You wouldn't think there'd be like a lot of hostile people in like a big city. You'd be kind of safe most of the time. Alright, so underneath St. Ohm's, there is definitely some bad people that want to attack. It's good to know. Am I in the right place? I feel like this is kind of thieves' guild.
Make it quick, Outlander.
Don't check my journal. Oh, I'm looking for. That's where I learned her name from. That's where Caius wants me to interview. Okay, so she's definitely here. Okay.
What do you want?
I'll find her. She might be in the canal works. She might be underneath, hiding. Double check the shops, maybe. Those will just lead outside, I'm pretty sure. Although there's a shop over here. Brewers and fishmongers. Locked. Do you know where she is? Yeah, she'll be here. Latest rumors. Rumors? Sorry, I haven't really been paying attention to those things since my husband got missing. Oh. Scuba. Scuba is the illegal narcotic substance. Funny bug musk. That's all she wants to tell me? Is that her husband gone missing? While in the St. Ohm's area of Avec, I heard rumors about a woman whose husband has been missing for days. The woman's name is Mirani Velas. Oh, Corpus Flesher, are you trying to kill us all? Get out of here now. I didn't save after I dumped that in the corner and stared at it for a little bit too long. Yeah, same. Dump it back in the corner.
Yes.
So scary. I don't know if it moved around in vanilla. I don't remember that detail. I didn't pay too much attention to it. It's definitely moving around now. Oof. I bet she's hiding in the sewers. Guess I'll go down there. That guy's looking for her. Canal works. Oh, that's her. That's her for sure. Okay. Aldenar. Definitely didn't smell that right. Oh, it's not her. Somebody else, another Jeet. What do you want? A trade. Trade? Jed Dinar has no trade. Jed Dinar has the sugar? What does Jed Dinar need with trade? Just go around and Jed Dinar alone. Do you have a Jeet friend around here? I'm CV Humfrey. I'm Savissa Turan. Don't worry. That can be confusing for us. And we live here. Yeah, I'm confused too. Edhin Renar, a census and excise agent, has been prowling the canton, Flash. And this agent, whose name is Duvinus Platorius, has been showing an interest in Edhin Renar. So my guess is that while the census and excise agent is making his appearance, Edhin Renar will be hiding in the underworks. Sounds pretty good for a kitty. Gets her inspiration from the census and excise, I reckon. Look for trapdoors down from the canal works level. Okay, cool. I bet this NPC confirms that she's down there, just as I suspected. Census and Excise is the imperial agency that collects taxes and tariffs. You know, the tax man. Their agents also investigate smugglers and other tax cheats. Duvinus Platorius is a Census and Excise agent, and a slick one. I've seen him around here before. Underworks? The sewers. Down under. How do you think they keep it so clean and fresh up here? By dumping the dung out the bottom. Over the side, down underwater, and you can see the outflow drains. How do you get in? By swim, of course. Or you can use the trapdoors nearby if you don't fancy a little swim. Trapdoors right here. Let's see what that door goes to. Probably just another way to get up to the upper level. Same on storage.
To the gods.
I guess. Nobody around. Steel, I'll take that. Is that a ghost sound? That's scary. Do I want any of these? She's definitely not in here, but I'm here, man, so I'll do some living and combat. Some chests. Yeah, I definitely hear some noise that's not a rat. Is this gonna be locked too? Ooh, locked level 50. I can get in there. I guess I should. Especially since I can. Do I scroll for this actually? Yeah, use my pick.
So strange this place, far from the marsh.
Ooh, goes upstairs. Okay. Oh. Yeah. We can handle this.
Kill.
I bet skeletons are immune to paralysis. Seems like they wouldn't be weak to it, at least. Ooh, lots of skeletons. Ouch. Pokey stick. That reach is too great. Oh, I gotta get rid of this archer. Need to restore fatigue, too. Probably worth to take all this burden, yeah. Pretty high on weight to carry. Well, I do have Scheme with me now. He's very useful, and I can't rest. Guess I should pop another potion. I think I have a scroll that does it like a long time, just a little bit. Yeah, 2 health. 2 points for 60 seconds, yeah. I'll pop one of those. Ooh, this one's trapped. Get my protein. First try, look at that. Ooh, standard rising force potion. That is good. I can't cast levitate because I'm not a spellcaster, so gotta resort to potions and scrolls if I want to levitate. Kind of low on lockpicks. There's a thieves gun around here. So I should get this sock up somewhere. Alright, good. I'm kind of glad this area's over with. Oh, it's trapped. Okay. Nice security level up. One use. Oh, damn. Fortified key. Nice.
So clumsy.
Shrine of Saint
All
Felms.
My fault.
Sure, I'll receive a blessing. Felms Glory. Let's see what that did. Fortify skill. Felms Glory. Restoration. Well, it's not very useful, but. Got a good amount of gold here, and 200 gold or so from chests. Got some skeletons, got my spear level up. Let's go find that Khajiit that's swimming around in the sewers. I'll save before going in the sewers. We died last time we went in there. I wonder what that room is. That's crazy. I didn't realize that she was guarding it. I thought she was just kind of like coming out and just hanging out there. But she's guarding the door for sure. I thought that door was like from somewhere. From another area. Oh. Well, there she is. I found her. That was easy.
Muxera?
Great. So Kaya says to you, speak with Adhernar. And you have done this thing? You're speaking with Adhernar. By Adhernar, do all Khajiits refer to themselves in third person? Abisi did the same thing. Thieves did. But Adhernar will not talk to you about the Nerevarim or the Six South Cult. Because why? Because Adhernar is at this moment very distracted by a nice senseless and excited agent who also wants to speak with her. You do not know this? They are the collectors of the Emperor's taxes and tariffs, and the Emperor has outlawed trade in many things, like Dwemer artifacts and ebony. And a census and excise agent will enjoy being a pest about such things, for several reasons. A census and excise agent is not Adhernar's favorite person. If you want Adhernar to help you, let the bad agent go away, then she will tell you things. Nerevarim? No. Adhernar is not talking about this with you, because Adhernar is very distracted by an annoying taxman. Price on your head? Yeah, she says Thieves Guild. Thieves Guild. It is just a social club. We like the finer things in life. Those who join this club, they must know how to get to the finer things in life. We are like other guilds, so we get deals on training, on goods, and on services. The guild stewards, they know the finer things in life very well, and know where to find them. Adhernar and I must tell you, though. There is war between Thieves Guild and Kamenatong. Adhernar is loyal to the guild, but Adhernar thinks maybe the guild just lives in this one, right? Success cult? I just thought that. I know that. Maybe with the agent. Background? Adhernar is in the guild. Alright. Wonder how I get rid of him. Should be able to talk him out of. Okay, he's bribing. Should be able to talk him out. A little lost. I think the place I got killed is like right in there. Just put my head over here. On the other side of this one. Ooh, I'm gonna fall in the water. Can I swim out of here? I'm like outside of Vic? No, I can't. As far as Argonians don't have like water breathing all the time, it's a spell you gotta use. That's fine. I'm gonna find a battery and get back up. Oh, okay. There's a ramp right here. I guess we just put rats in the sewers. I'm kind of surprised we're more unique enemies. This rat's doing a trick.
Sarah?
Okay, Sarah. Cool ladder. Like that, it's like very, very bones and it's on alternating sides. Reminds me of pole jockey ladders. Oh, up the stairs. I got scared when I saw this because, you know, I died back down here. I get scared easily, I guess. Missed the stairs. Rest is my. Endurance. Oh, wait. That's him? Yes, as I said, I'm looking for a friend of mine. A female Khajiit. Yeah. Training. That's where he trains me. Speechcraft, light armor. Adhernar. Yes, her name is Adhernar, and she is a Khajiit. Do you know where I can find her? Yes, she took a gondola to the mainland. No, I think you might find her in the underworks. I just throw her under the bus? What the fuck? I can't do that. She took a gondola to the mainland. What a disappointment. But thank you for your time. I was just heading back to the mainland myself. Anyway, maybe I'll run into her there.
Go on about your business.
Guessing it disappears after this. Okay, cool. Let me save here. Taxman. Back to mainland. Let me load. I'm just curious what the other option does. Maybe he won't believe me. I don't know. Maybe he'll be like, I'm not going down there. the sewers. It's scary to be down there. Oh, whoops. Jumped the wrong guy. I think you might find her in the underworks. Oh, I see how curious. Sigh. Well, I suppose I need to go change my clothes if I'm going down there. Thank you for your time and courtesy. Don't tell her about me. I want it to be a surprise. Good day. Thanks again. Alright, so I guess he goes and changes his clothes.
Any time do you have for me?
Acrobatic skill increased to 19. Nice. This way. I don't think this is the right one. She's down there, I see her. Cool lighting effects. The green. Reflecting off the water, I guess. Oh, I think I could. I slid off. I think it just slides you off. I think you can actually get that. I'm curious about that place up there. I'm curious what that's for. I'm sure it's for a quest, but I don't know. I'm kind of tempted just to go in there and
good hunting.
So are you the one Edhardnar must thank for getting rid of the annoying senses and excise agent? Indeed. Edhardnar is very glad to see you. And very happy to tell a friend of my good friend Caius all about the Six House Cult. And Edhardnar knows nothing about the Neverwine. Neverwine? But Edhardnar is happy to tell you that, too. If it makes Caius happy, ask away, friend Humfrey. Six House Cult. This Edhardnar knows about, because it is about smuggling. Very smart smugglers are suddenly too busy for their old clients, because they have a new employer, the Sixth House, who pays very well. But what do they smuggle now? Edhardnar doesn't know, because they are very secret. And this is odd, because these smugglers are always loud and bragging. You know, they hush up like fat-bellied kitties for the sweet meats. Nerverine? Yes, Edhardnar knows this Nerverine cult is just silly superstitions. So you tell Caius this. Nobody in her right mind pays any attention to this moon yowling. Prophecies and ancient heroes reborn and under silliness. Fuzzy tales for silly kitties, or for little kitties. Well, she likes her quite a bit. Alright, journal. Edhardnar says that some smugglers are now working for the Sixth House. Couldn't find out what they were smuggling. Thought it was strange that smugglers who usually brag about their smuggling are suddenly being very quiet about what they smuggled for the Sixth House. I wonder what is being smuggled and why is it such a big secret. I think this is the sort of thing Kai's got to say before. Who else might be fine here? Julia, an Argonian in the foreign corner, at the Black Shop Corner Club. Okay. I immediately forgot where it was. Oops. Black Shop Corner Club in the foreign corner. Take a little boat there. Always miss the stairs. They're not in my field of view when I walk through the door. Is that agent gone? Yeah. Probably disappears as soon as I load the next area. I need to sell stuff, actually. Alright, I'll sell stuff.
So much to remember.
I thought the Thieves Guild would be here. Is this the Thieves Guild? I don't know. Alms and laborers, tanners and miners. Rest up. Scheme, what do you have for me to sell? Maybe he's just wearing his stuff that he normally wears. Oh, I said I put a bunch of stuff on him before I died, and then I died and had to reload his save. But he has some stuff on him. Oh, he doesn't buy swords? Okay. Well, okay. Sorry, good. She doesn't want to trade. Oh, did I get the quest about that lady's husband that's gone missing? Maybe he was the person that was behind those two people that attacked me in that one place. Latest rumors. Sorry, I haven't really been paying attention to those things since my husband has gone missing. Yes, my husband. Tanar Ivalas is missing again. It happens with him. See, he has a problem with Skooma, although he swears he's been trying to stop. Last time he disappeared was for days, and when he came back, he didn't look so good. I'm worried that he might have been infected with Corpus, or something equally horrible. Do you think you might be able to find him for me? Okay. Wish I could ask about Corpus and what this is. What kind of disease? You get the disease, and then those cultists take your body and worship it, or offer it to their god? I will find your husband. You will? I can't tell you how relieved that would make me. Dinar and his no good friends sometimes take to the underworks near here. When they've got some Skooma, you might find him down there. Alright, it's probably that one place I died. Alright, now I've got a reason to go there, so I will go there. She just sells potions.
My time is precious, so make it quick.
Where the tailor is. Tailors. Okay. Oh, she does not barter. Maybe I have to be behind the counter. Nope. Barter. I have some things for you. Bye. And I'm keeping this amulet. Oh, offer refused. That's awfully rude. Tailors and dyers. I need smiths. I need to sell these swords. Smiths or armorers or something. Like a general store. Nope. Can't tell if the developers made Vivek like confusing on purpose, but I'm very confused in navigating this area. Tanners and miners. Yeah, we're gonna talk to these guys. They'll sell, or they'll buy armor, but they won't buy. Weapons. Might just not have a shop that'll buy weapons here. Double check what's on the other side and then I'll go down. Go down to that place where I think they're finding the. They're holding the husbands. Brewers and fishmongers, tailors. Alright. Down I go. Gotta get that athletics up. Spam the spacebar. Yeah, there's Corpus. Corpus flesh. Corpus meat hunk. Corpus
so much meat hunk. To remember.
That's scary. I hope he didn't get Corpus. Although they did have that, like, red, Dreamer, I guess is what they're called. Dreamers. That red Dreamers kind of aura in that room, so I hope he's okay. There's the guard. I'll save when I get a little closer. I very much could die in there. It's a very real possibility. Okay, yeah, they are aggro her. Dreamer hideouts. Oh, I can't rest. I need stamina over. I guess we're waiting. In your dream, a tall figure with a golden mask greeted you, saying, "There are many rooms in the house of the master. Be easy. For from the hands of your enemies I have delivered you. It seemed you had died and could see yourself laid upon a table lit by candles. But with your own hands and touched the figure, you touched the figure. And the figure drew breath, opened eyes, and rose from the table. Then the room was gone, and the world filled with light when you awoke. Kai says I shouldn't tell anyone about my strange dreams." This is kind of low. Maybe I shouldn't use it on her. My Medusa's gaze room, paralyzing eyes. I probably still should. It's a little messy with two people in the next room. Don't want to see it. There's a stagger. This would be really hard without something. And wow. Okay, take off. Scheme, come here. I need to give you stuff. Kill that corpse of a rat. I had to run slow motion towards me. Give this stuff too. Save it. think I only have like one more charge on this thing. I should buff my strength a bit. Fortify health. Take both of those. Fortify fatigue. Fortify willpower. Fortify strength. Seems good to me. Use my thief ring. Get my agility up. Recast my ring of healing. That's definitely not going to make a difference.
You will suffer greatly!
I missed my first strike.
You will suffer greatly!
Maybe you will. Wait. Restore endurance? Restore fatigue. I guess endurance is my stat, right? Endurance is my stat, and fatigue, my actual bar. Yeah, the fatigue makes it harder for successful perform actions. I should use my scroll for my talent as well. Let's run. Oh, she's gonna get me. Journal has been updated twice. Can I open my journal now? Try that again. I'll take all of the buffs. Fatigue, for health. What's that do exactly? 49, alright, 69. So increases my maximum health. That's very useful. For fun, my luck. Sure, why not? Yeah. Might make me harder to get hit. I'll take it. Alright. Pop my two frames. I'll try again. Scheme die? He's dead. Scheme is dead. That's why my journal updated, because he died. Oh shit. I might not be able to do this right. I think the guy in the back is attacking me too. Maybe not. Maybe he's just standing there. Maybe I can handle this. Restore fatigue. Restore strength now. Pop an invisibility potion. Oh, he's tanking. He's too tanky. Scheme was railing on him, I'm pretty sure, and still pretty much full health. Yeah, I'll hit him once. Alright, we'll leave. Come back here maybe, but I'm pretty sure that's her husband standing back there. He's already just standing there, but he didn't attack me, so.
You have questions?
That's probably him. Go to the armor rooms, sell that steel armor I got from the guard outside. Before I went in that room. See, this is cool. This is what I like. I like not being able to do a quest because I'm not a high enough level, high enough character, not being able to go to certain areas. And I have the option to go to that area. Like, I can go to the area, and, like, if I find, like, a cool way to get through the area, I can get some good loot or find the enemy's weakness in the other Elder Scrolls games. Everybody's always, like, the same level as me.
Master was right to discipline us.
Difficulty scaling, level scaling. It's very aggressive, and it might be that way in Morrowind too, but it's definitely not as noticeable. St. Ohm's, where am I going? Yeah, here. I think he'll sell, or he'll buy armor, really. That part of it's cool. I like that. I like not being able to do certain things all the time. The other Elder Scrolls games, I feel like all the quests, they're just the same as far as difficulty goes, because all the enemies are the same, and they all have the same, like, equipment and stuff. Parker. Let's buy it. Nothing worth buying. These shops are not super cool. They don't have some nice stuff. I guess I'm like half full on armor. 155 out of 220. Just carrying around what I would normally carry around. Can I sell him ingredients? He did have some, yeah. Okay. Can't sell him. Or those things to call him. Go run over there and check again. As far as I can't ask him about him. Like a skooma, they told me that, you know, illegal and narcotic. Use this fancy in the underground world. Corpus meat punk. Corpus meat. Lady said about her husband that she was worried that he was infected with corpus. Must be some kind of disease, and the dreamers harvest these diseased people. Alright, I'm going to. Ooh, there's a shrine over there. The foreign quarter, which is north. I can just walk there. There's a guy with a boat, but I'll just walk there. To Arena Canton. To Vec Arena. Is this a teleporter? To Vec Arena. Oh yeah, look at that. Hell yeah, that's cool. That's probably a rebirth thing. Get around Vec a little faster. Let's go. Let's just walk there though. See where this teleporter is up here. Just walk to the forum quarter, and if there's a faster way to get there, I'll take it. Vec St. Ohms. To St. Ohms. St. Ohms is just like right there though. Not sure if I like that change or not. Seems kind of weird. You always take the boats, I guess. Which, and then you're only taking like one canton over or so. You only have to go through one canton. Ooh, there's a really tall one. Okay. So I was just in the two-story ones, and there's a three-story one over there. Is that the foreign quarter? Might be. Wish I could zoom in on this map. Is that foreign quarter? Okay. Very cool. Alright. This person's at a club. Oh, my journal told me about my dream I just had. Argonian in the foreign quarter at the Black Shulk Quarter Club. I'll try the top level first. We'll make our way down, maybe the second. Oh, he's just. Okay, he's levitating.
Let's go on about your business.
Yes, sir. Does Skeen levitate? Kind of looks like he is a bit. Am I levitating? Yeah, I kind of am, aren't I? Alright, I'm on the third level. I kind of expect it to be like more open. Remember there being like big open areas. Bisa. Partner. I don't think she'll buy anything. Yeah, she has weapons there. Let me take these things. Long sword, long blade, short sword, or short blade. Is that better than the short blades he has? Should be using the best one just automatically. He still has his 45 health. 45, 6 to 14, 6 to 60. I doubt he's gonna like. If there's a ghost that's immune to his steel weapon, I doubt he's gonna like change to these enchanted weapons that'll do damage to the ghost, but. Just take this one, sell it, the other one's better. I'm not going to bother talking to every NPC. I'm just going to look for the corner club. Maybe I can ask about the corner club. Nope. Is it downstairs? Did I come from downstairs? Don't think so. Quarter lower waste works. This looks promising.
Yes, friend.
Enchanter. What do you want? Ladies, rumors. Have you heard? 7 victims here in Vivek. All with their throats slit. When it was just a few outlanders killed, the ordinators weren't making much fuss. But now that they've had 2 of their own people with slit throats, they seem very concerned at the Hall of Justice. I've heard that the office of the watch is quietly looking around for some special help. Anything that can kill 2 ordinators before they can draw their weapons sounds like it will need special help. Oh. 7 murders, huh? 2 ordinators and 5 outlanders have been killed in Vivek, their throats slit. The rumor is that the office of the watch at the Hall of Justice is very concerned and is looking for special help. That quest looks, that quest might be a little too high level for me, seeing as I can't even kill 2 people. people in one room. That's fun, though. All right. Where is this?
Go on about your business.
Club. Upper Waste Works.
Quickly, Outlander. I haven't much time.
Upper Waste Works. Apothecary. Alchemist. Chapasha's rare books. Seems like an interesting story. Yeah, it's like a library. I can just read them all. Might be worth reading every single one, see if anyone can give me a skill one, but I'll just, for a really high value one. Anything above 100, I'll read. And by read, I mean open and then close. These aren't rare, these are like worth it. Ooh, whoa. Tomb of Mysticism. Oh, that's pretty cool. They have books that can, this book is much heavier than it looks. Reading it, you find many, albeit somewhat confusing, details revealing the inner workings of the magical symbol of mysticism. That's cool that you can use a book for, it's like a scroll that you can use, I'm guessing, over and over again. For 5 mysticism, 10 points for, let's see, 3,600,000 seconds on self. What? What is this? That seems insane. Although, I mean, mysticism is probably not like an overpower. School of
small fork on outside.
That's awesome.
Or is it inside?
It's probably a thing. I don't think that was in the base game.
Move
Book
along.
Of jokes. Bet this ups my speechcraft. There's a silt stride around the cover. That's cool. Oh, it doesn't. I kind of want to read this. I will read the first page. Netch Herder's Book of Jokes by Hannibal Solaris, a scuffy-looking Netch Herder. During their pilgrimage to High Hrothgar, an Altmer, a Dunmer, and a Nord bickered to no end about whose god was the greatest. At one point, a Dunmer had enough of it, and proclaims, I will now jump from this rock and into the abyss, and if Lady Azura wills it, I will be saved. He jumps into the mist. While the awestruck Altmer and Nord look, after a few seconds, the Dunmer splatters at the base of the mountain. By Ariel, what dedication, cries the Altmer. He then turns to the Nord. Would you be prepared to show that amount of dedication to your Talos, Nord? Why, certainly, replies the Nord with a laugh. He then proceeds to throw the Altmer off the cliff. Oh shit, I took it. Oh, whoops. Pay the gold. Whoops. Oh, they compensated it too. Fuck. Oh wait, do I still have it? I have it. That's a worthy steal right there for sure. No doubt. Hell yeah. Netch Herder's Book of Jokes. Progress of Truth.
Submit to the three. The spirits and thy lords.
Let me save. Joke book. Stolen. I thought if I stole something, take. Let's see what it was. Progress of truth. Save. You violated the law, Humphrey. Pay the court 90 gold and surrender your stolen goods. Or surrender your stolen goods and serve the sentence of general labor. Deliver the gold very quickly. So here's the gold. They should have compensated the book for me too, shouldn't they? Directions. Progress of truth. No, I still have it. That's very interesting. Load. Oops. Load. I just wanted to steal the joke book.
Move along.
Ooh, these are worth 200. But they don't increase skill. Oh, that one did. Medium armor. Ooh, that's very useful. Hey, I just figured the more expensive books would increase my skill. Damn, there's a lot of books here. This is a cool store. What do you want? Julia. Julia's not here, Argonian. Look for her in the foreign quarter. Oh. That's the person I'm looking for. Julia and Argonian in the foreign quarter, yeah. Morrowind. How do you like it here? It's alright. My trade. Chabasha reads books, spies books, sells books. What more can Chabasha say? Chabasha knows a little about everything, so as you ask, maybe Chabasha will talk. Madame Dren. Duke Dren sent guards to Jabasha's store. Are they to protect Jabasha, or to protect others from Jabasha? Either way, Jabasha appreciates it.
You have questions?
It's a cool store. Though he doesn't have much of a storefront, it's just like his bedroom. He's just chilling in his bedroom, selling books. Okay. Alright, I need to find, I forget her name, but some Argonian. She should be at the club. That looks like a club, for sure. Across the
map. What do you want?
Bingo. Tech Shop Corn Glove. Wish I could rest my health up. Feels weird walking around with my full health. Revenge Revolver.
Your wounds are minor compared to what you will
go ahead.
If you continue to
bother me. I welcome you as the friend of my friend, Humfrey. But I wish to go to my friend's bookstore, and these troublesome fools are in my way. I have tried to persuade them, but they hate my race, and I fear there will be violence. Perhaps if you speak with them, but be careful. Be ready. She sells stuff. Oh, lockpicks. I actually need some of these. Thank you. Bring it down a bit. Penny pincher. Let's see. Can I sell stuff now? Don't buy that item. Oh, she restocks on lockpicks. That's useful. How much money do I have? How much lockpicks do I have? 4. I'll buy 2 more. Okay, training, athletic, sneak, acrobatics. Alright. Yeah, there's a lot of people here. So they really don't like her. They're all looking at her. Probably nothing. See what's downstairs. Scope out my surroundings. Room door.
Quickly, Outlander. I haven't
much the Harrier. I don't believe I've seen Argonian with such a grand outfit in some time. Can I help you? He trains, I guess. I tell him about how the, whatever, I forgot her name already. Thought maybe he would help us bust out of here. Argonian sympathizer. Save. Argonian racists at the bar.
What up?
Who is it that's stopping her from leaving? Is it these three? Is it these four? Is it all 5 of the Dark Elves in this place? Let's see. Am I talking to you, Fetcher? No, I am talking to the Filthy Lizard, so push off. Filthy Lizard? What, are you some kind of Filthy Lizard lover? You want to give your little friend a big kiss? Well, I am a Filthy Lizard. That'd be cool if there was a unique dialogue for this, like, being an Argonian player. Shut up and butt out, Outlander. It's the Filthy Lizard we're talking to, not you. This running piece of trash ought to be chained up somewhere, not running around loose. I don't think I've seen Argonian Mr. Granoff at some time. Can I help you? Okay, so I'm guessing it's not this guy, unless it is this guy, because they definitely look like they're both together. Get out of my way, Enwa. We got issues with this Filthy Lizard here. His kind aren't welcome here. He belongs in a swamp with the rest of them.
Speak, traveler.
Good day, I'm Ril Garal. We'll clean up the Black Shawl Corner Club here in Vivek. We rent beds and have a limited selection of goods for barter. If you're new here, I can also tell you about where to look for other services or a specific place nearby. If you're looking for someone in particular, I may be able to help. Filthy Lizard? Nope, he's not going to be any help. What if I talk to a guard? I'm guessing I just got to kill all those people. But I do enjoy doing things the diplomatic way.
Speak quickly, Outlander, or go away.
Justice never sleeps. 7 Graces. It is customary for every member of the temple to do the pilgrimages of the 7 Graces. If you want to learn more, read the Pilgrim's Path. Yep. I'm aware. Not sure if that's part of my to-do list. Not sure if I want to do the pilgrimages yet. Take a sip of my coffee.
Say what aims.
Not sure if I can talk my way out of this. Oh, he likes me even less.
Where is that slave?
They're all going down. This person doesn't really care, though. He's not talking about the Filthy Lizard. This guy likes me like the most. I don't care, Enwa. Just leave me alone. I can't talk to him about the Filthy Lizard. This guy's not welcome here.
Go ahead.
Alright, let's talk to him. I guess it's him.
You should find healing. You look unwell.
I forgot, I'm low on health. Make healing boost, do the trick. I thought Halia was a woman. It's kind of a feminine name, I feel like. Halia has the name Leah in it, which is a girl's name for sure. Nice ring of healing, thank you, Fargoth. How long does it take? Oh, it's instant. I thought it was like, for 5 seconds or something. Where's my Odysseus gaze? I can only use this once. Yes, Humphrey, I wish to go to my friend's bookstore. My friend Jabasha, the Khajiit, has a bookstore. J Chibasha's rare books. Yeah, I was there. I stole a joke book from there. Sorry, he was your friend, but I stole a book from him. But I paid the guard. I don't know. They probably gave it to him. I don't know. If you'll agree to travel together with me there, I will answer your questions. But before we go, I beg you try to persuade these troublesome fools to leave us alone. Otherwise, I fear they will attack us the moment we go to leave. Travel together? Will you travel together with me to Jabasha's rare books? We leave the door to the foreign quarter wasteworks, turn right, west, continue down the hall, and across the atrium on the same level. Then follow the opposite corridor west on the other side of the atrium all the way to Jabasha's door. I must warn you, unless these troublesome fools are persuaded to behave like civilized beings, there may be fightings and killing if we try to travel together. Maybe you should wait here for now. Very well then. I will wait here for now. Troublesome fools? The sight of a free Argonian offends these racist thugs. It would tarnish my Marag Tong honor to slay them. I don't want to trouble my friend Sir Rallis Galmus by fighting in his club. But I must go to my friend's bookstore, where we can talk in peace. If you have a way with words, perhaps you can talk to them. If you have a way with money, they might be bought. Otherwise, I fear there must be bloodshed. Oh, I thought she was going to leave, or he was going to leave. Still in my head that...
Bothersome creature.
Holy, is a girl. Alright, let's save. So I can do a save, actually. Racist thugs. Because it's just racist thugs, not plural. I don't think he's going to be any of help. Jabasha's rare books? It's in the foreign quarter, yeah. Should I talk to Jabasha? Let's try. I doubt it'll be any help. 7 out of 100. Yeah, this guy hates me even more. This guy hates me a lot.
I will listen, Outlander, but make it quick.
This guy doesn't care about the filthy lizard, I don't think he's racist. All right. 27. Persuasion. Admire. That's a better tone. How charming. Leave now. Let me reload this one. Racist at the bar. Because I think when I first talked to him, they're the most understanding, at least.
Go ahead. What was that?
Persuasion? Admire? Ooh. Makes me a little bit admire. Intimidate. You're upsetting me. Can we solve this? Wait. Did intimidate make it go up? Admire? Intimidate. Okay, make it go down a little bit. I know, Humfrey. I think so, too. But it's good for you to say so. That got him up pretty high, but I don't think it matters. You honor me, Humfrey. Thank you. This guy really likes me now. A rare thing indeed. Thanks. 89. Hell yeah. Look at this. Oh, it's going down. It's going back down. All right, we'll stop there. Persuasion. Admire. What do you say is true, Humfrey? Admire? That's funny. I hadn't heard that one. Keep doing it. You notice? Yes, Humfrey. It's true. If I talk to him with a filthy lizard, will it make it not like me as much? Filthy lizard. He's kind of welcome here. He belongs to his father, so persuade him a little more. I'll take that as a compliment. That's nice to hear. Not interested. Filthy lizard. He's kind of welcome here. That's nice to hear. Oh. Filthy lizard. Admire some more. 70. It's the highest it's gotten so far. How high do I gotta go? This guy might not be the right guy to talk to. It might be the guy that's right next to him. Right next to the Argonian. Speechcraft increased. You honor me, Humphrey. Thank you. It's kind of welcome here. I mean, I guess I'll try to get to 100. That's one way to increase my speechcraft. God damn. If I see it go to 90. No way, this is cheesy as fuck, yeah. You should rest and meditate. I should stop doing that. Filthy lizard, yeah.
Alright, I'll try to talk to this guy.
Maybe I need to persuade all of them to a certain point. Admire. What pretty words, Spearman, and how artlessly self-serving. Alright, 75? Come on. Talk to him by the lizard. What? Are you some kind of filthy lizard lover? You want to give your little friend a big kiss? I am a Gargonian. Come on. Todd, you gonna give this guy some kind of unique dialogue for playing as an Argonian? Talk to her.
There
talk
is
to him
someone
again.
Watching.
Show some
me.
Fools.
I can tell.
Say, so if you're going to offend these racist thugs, I would turn my. Yep. Show some fools. Travel together. No, you should wait here. Very well, I'll wait here.
What was that?
Let's save again. Oh. Hey, look, it's none of my business. Folks want to talk to a filthy lizard, it's their problem, not mine. Got out of here. In good riddance. There's a lot of typos in this game. A lot more. Got out of here? Should be get out of here. Get out of here. In good riddance.
Marsh, cool. Brother.
So strange
well,
this
I wonder
place,
if it was like I needed
far
to
from the marsh.
Admire or increase the disposition of all three of them or just this one. I wonder exactly the specifics. Are we ready to travel together? Yep. Yes. Please follow me to Jabasha's Rare Books. Thank you, Humfrey. I will follow you to Jabasha's Rare Books and we'll speak further there. Your journal has been updated. Hell yeah. No bloodshed required.
Go ahead.
I wonder if there's any sort of reward for not killing those people. I guess the lack of violence is reward in itself.
Quickly, Outlander. I haven't much time.
I should save again. Save, racist thugs. Hell yeah. I'm so proud of myself. Not always, but... I usually play as a smooth talker. I'm not sure what to say. Speechcraft character. When I usually play these kind of games. Yes, thank you very much. We should be free from distraction here. Now, I said I'd tell you about the Nerevarine cults, so you can report back to Caius. And I don't know of any Sixth House cult, but I can't tell you what I do know. Nerevarine cult. To understand the Nerevarine cult, you must understand the history of the Ashlanders. Nerevar means something very different to the Ashlanders from what he means to the Dunmer of the Great Houses. You should also know what the persecution of the Nerevarine in the legacy of the false incarnate. For the Nerevarine cult is at the heart of the ancient conflict between the nomadic Ashlanders and the settled Great House Dunmer. Here's a summary for Caius, but ask your questions and I'll answer in detail. He seems to know a lot more than the Khajiit. Khajiit was just like, yeah, they're smuggling something, I don't know what. History of the Ashlanders. In the first era, the nomadic Ashlanders and the settled Dunmer clans were much alike. But after the First Council and the formation of the Great Houses, Ashlanders have been steadily forced into the poorest and the most hostile lands. Now the nomadic tribes look to the prophesied return of Nerevar for a restoration of their ancient rites and religious traditions. Ashlanders? The Ashlanders hate the House Dunmer, who have become soft and who have abandoned traditional ancestor worship for the gods of the tribunal. May the Ashlanders hate Outlanders, who invaded and stole their land and forced them to live as a subject people. A reborn Nerevar, who would drive out the Outlander invaders, destroy the false worship of the tribunal, and restore the pure traditional life and faith of the nomads would be a very popular hero to the Ashlanders. Dunmer, Great Houses. In modern times, Morrowind is ruled by 5 Great Houses. House Halu, House Redoran, House Tilvani, House Indoril, and House Dreys. Great House's culture is partly defined by its roots in ancient Dunmer tribal clans, and partly by later imperial influences from other Western cultures. The Great House's culture is only one of the native Dunmer cultures of Morrowind. The other native culture, the Ashlander culture, is a nomadic barbaric culture, largely untouched by imperial influences. Prosecution of the Nerevarine. The temple treats the Nerevarine prophecies as heresy, and the temple imprisons and executes heretics, unless prevented by imperial law. But since the Nerevarine cult is hostile to the empire does not interfere with temple prosecutions, persecutes the cult. The empire does not interfere when temple persecutes the cult. Ashlanders hate the temple, and particularly the Ordinators, for their ruthless treatment of Nerevarine cultists. False incarnate? In the past, some have claimed to be the reincarnated Nerevar, The most recent is known as Peakstar, a figure of legend among the Wastes tribes for the last 30 years. The temple says these false incarnates disprove the prophecies, since the false incarnates fail to come and come to nothing. But the mystical Nerevarian cult glorifies rather than shrinks from contradictions, citing the appearance of failed incarnates as certain proof of Nerevar's coming rebirth. One more thing I need to click on here. False incarnate. Nerevarian cult. I gave you a summary for Caius. Feel free to read it, of course. I think that's all the information I can get out of him. False incarnate. Ashley enters yet. Well, alright. Do I want to buy some more lockpicks? How much do they weigh? 0.3? Yeah. I'll sell you some of my used ones. Just to clear up my inventory space a bit. I don't need these probes, really. Get rid of these bent ones. Yeah. Just junk, really. Nice. Thank you. Please come again. Well, alright. He's just gonna hang up there. Let's talk to the shopkeeper again. I doubt he has anything to say about his friend. Oh. Cool shop, though. It's like my favorite shop so far. Probably because of the joke book. But this thing. I forgot about this thing. Fortified misses some 10 points for 3,600,000. Maybe if it was like Fortify Spear, I would consider stealing
it. Such fine company. One would be wise to listen.
Disturbing dreams. I'm sorry, I don't know why you'd tell me this. In the old country, they set great store by dreams and omens. They set great store by dreams and omens. I am an educated creature. Dreams mean nothing. They're just fancies. Imagination. Friend's bookstore. My friend Jibasha. Takashi has a bookstore. Yep. Jibasha's rare books. Bookshop. Jibasha. Jibasha is a friend of mine, Ujit. He owns Jibasha's Rare Books, which has a wide selection of rare and obscure books. He has very passionate moral and political views, which he shares freely. As a result, he and his bookshop arouse strong feelings in some quarters. Interesting. I'm going to adjust my seat here. Morag Tong. I'm only a low-ranking member, but Pauper and Commoner do not suffer from war here as they do in the West. Thanks to the honored tradition of House War and the Morag Tong, I am an Argonian. I am an Argonian, yet they treat me with respect. If you are curious, find a copy of The Black Glove. But please, do not mistake us for the Dark Brotherhood. The Dark Brotherhood is a perversion of the ancient Dunmer traditions. They have sold their honor to profit and are no more than a league of murderers for hire. Okay. Trust of fools, their hatred saddens and angers me. I hate the custom of despising another one account of his race, and I cannot forgive the narrowness of mind and poverty of spirit that assures them of their right to abuse and attack me for spite or on a whim. Yeah, maybe I should have killed those guys. But, you know, I like playing a speechcraft character. Alright, two down, one to go. One more person to find for Caius. Got notes? Notes from the Khajiit didn't give me notes, did she? When you've spoken with each of these persons and gotten what information they can give you, return a report to me. What's this note? Yeah, this is from the dreamers, people that attacked me. It's from Halia. Kind of already read all this, maybe. So I go a little more in depth than just a conversation. But they're for Caius, so
I will listen.
I'll leave it to his
eyes.
Make it
quick.
One more person. Let's see. Mehra Milo, a temple priestess at the Hall of Wisdom in the temple compound. Double temple, that's easy enough to find.
What's this then?
The five dead? Yeah, three people, two guards. That might be a little higher than my level requirements. Might be a little higher for my level. Yeah, there's one more level here. It's interesting. Most of them only have two levels. Does 7 have 3 levels? It's hard to tell. Let's just go up there. I want to see what's up there. It's on the 3rd level. So we're saying rich manors and shops, maybe? Acrobatics will get up here. 4 1/4 upper works. No, I thought it'd be open. There's definitely some open area. No, I've already been here. Okay, yeah. I'll leave, I guess. As long as I don't have anything selling, no, not really. Oh, there's a statue over there. 2 statues. Right, we're going to the temple district. Temple south. It's a long walk. Maybe I can find a boat that'll take. I was looking for little teleport stations, but oh, here we go. This is the highest level. Yeah, this is what I was looking for. Quarter plaza. Yeah, the more open areas. She doesn't look very rich. Chalone. What she has to say about the rare books. It's here in the 4 1/4 on the west end of the lower wasteworks. Just tells me where it is. Rowland Tilver Smith. It's locked though. Let's wait till morning time. That was a weird Khajiit running around. Smith. Let's see what he's got for sale. What do you want? Repair? Repair my stuff. Maybe I should be doing this myself to get my repair skill up. Or Smith scale up, rather. Does it have anything special? This is Vivek. I thought I would find some crazy stuff in a Smith's shop. Oh, the Fighters Guild. I wonder if they'll give me the quest to investigate the murders. I'm CV Humfrey. I'm Tazar Zami. Don't worry, that can be confusing for us. I may live here. Yeah. You're telling me, sister. What you got to say about the Morag Tong? The Morag Tong is an assassin's guild sanctioned by the Emperor to provide 3 varieties of execution. Public executions, private executions, and house wars executions. Okay, so murderers for hire, it looks like. Alright, Mage's Guild's here too. Where am I again? 4 1/4.
Not a lot of pretty ladies around here.
Oh, another smith. 2 smiths. 2 competing smiths. Wonder if there's a quest between them. Welcome to my shop, stranger. It is good to see paying customers, especially with the competition these days. I called it. Competition. Oh, there's plenty of these days in Vivek. I mean, Rowland Tilver is my nearest competitor, and he's just a block away. And oh, the business he does. I'm certain he's doing something shady, but I don't know what it is yet. He just gets all of the big orders. Well, just recently, I heard that he got an order for 20 different swords and at least 8 full suits of armor. I don't sell that much in a month. I'd really like to get that contract for myself. Sure, I'd like that contract. How would you like to help me out, friend? If you could steal that contract from Rowland Tilver, he wouldn't be able to fill the order properly. Then, when his customer shows up to collect, I'll be ready with the proper order. I'll get that contract for you. Excellent. I know you were a person who understood a good deal when you heard one. He's probably got the contract locked up in his private quarters beneath this shop, but I don't think he's got it well guarded. Good luck. Let's see what he's got for sale. He's got cooler stuff for sale than that other guy. Ooh. Imperial Dragon Scale, Curious. It's cool looking. Not really worth it, though. It's only 19. This one's going to be like 32. How much gold do I have? What if I can barter him down after I do his quest? He'll probably like me a lot more after I steal that contract from the other smith. Chromatic Curious. It's heavy armor. Light armor. Steel Warhammer. Looks like a miner's pick. Drew staff. I don't think I've seen any Drew weapons. Spiked club. I thought it was a crossbow. It looks just like a crossbow. Nordic troll bone pauldron. Right. Heavy armor. No, thank you. Smith contract. Heist. Don't don't mind me. Level 25. Oh, I thought it was like level 50. Because I didn't even check. You know, I'm like the only guy in the shop. I think you would keep a better eye on me, but it's not. Doesn't seem to mind. Oh, that's cool. Oh, you like these? Those come in handy. Could take these two and sell it to the other guy. Wick muffin. Very cool. Is it underneath his pillow? Probably not. I don't want to get a pillow in my inventory. Weapons and armor contract. Contract for services. I, Felon Serranus, hereby agree to pay the sum of 10,000 drakes upon the delivery of the following items: 20 iron short swords, 15 iron claymores, 10 iron maces, 15 iron spears, 10 steel axes, 15 steel daggers, 10 steel staves, 15 steel halberds, and 10 steel longswords. All items are assumed to be delivered in new and working condition, and to have been created at the forge of Drallan Tilver, Smith of Vex City. This contract is binding under Imperial law, and may only be rendered null and void by a mutual agreement of both parties here undersigned. Alvar Hulran, Felon Serranus. Oh, I meant to take it. Take. Ooh. Shard Stunner. Nothing else here? Ashy? He's got a little prayer place. I think that's what it is. You kneel down and you pray. At least that's what the like cultists have. Maybe it's just a little seat. Because that's not like a religious symbol, I don't think. I mean, of course, what do I know? That's like the cover. That's like the Morrowind CD cover. Hell yeah. Alright. Oh, where were you? Oh, nowhere. Let's save again. Smith contract items. Maybe I can tell him about it? No. No dialogue options. It's a one-way quest. It's a pretty terrarium? Is that what I would call this? Indoor garden kind of thing?
So what do you want?
Were you able to get that contract for me? You've gotten it. Wonderful. Hope you didn't have to go through too much trouble. As I promised, I have a reward for you. Take this. It's one of the better pieces I've crafted recently. Firebite war axe in my inventory. That's some crap. I want some cash, my dude. I'll just sell him it back. Yeah. It's chitin. This is garbage. What the hell? I'm in the Vec. I'm getting garbage quests. Get out of here. Wow, 43 gold. I tried to get 2 gold more from him. I just got that contract from him. He says no thank you. Now screw this guy. I was going to buy something from him too. I was going to buy a Drew Curtis. Maybe he still will. If I can talk him down to 1500. Close enough. Nope, refused. Well, goodbye. Get out of my face. What am I trying to say about that quest? Yeah. I wonder if that's like a scaling quest. I still have to level up, I have to remember. Or the higher level I am, the better axe he'll give me? Probably not. That's a cool lake. It's very pretty. It's a very pretty island. There's a mud crab. Very cool. Alright, I'm going to the temple quarter, which is north. I'm kind of tempted just to teleport over there, or not teleport, but levitate over there. Might run out before I get across the river, though. Probably not worth the risk. But I want to go down. That's not down. I think I can go down from here, actually.
Tidy.
No, that's more up. I went down. Yeah, there we go. Oh, here's the entrance. I took the Silt Strider in one time. Yeah, right over there. Cool. Actually, I think I took the Silt Strider in this game session and took it to Evanhart. Alright. Am I in? No, I want to go south. Whoops. I thought I might have to go north. Double check. Pretty sure it's the Temple District. Maramilo, a temple priestess at the Hall of Wisdom in the temple compound. And I really want to drop down. I'll definitely die, though. Skyrim. I don't know what any of the symbols in the Elder Scrolls games mean. Guessing that means Skyrim, like the province or territory of Skyrim, but you're wrong. There it is again. What's this mean? Foreign quarter? Are the Imperials from Skyrim? I have no idea. Tarina. It gives me a little closer. Yeah, because of the middle. Wish I could tell where the teleport things will take me before I walk over there. Find out myself. I want to explore up there, but there's just so much to explore. I'll just go straight where I need to go. Guessing these are the temple places. They have people on top of them praying. St. Delia. But which one? The one on the left or the one on the right? Temple, temple. These are all temple. Oh, wait. That's St. Olm's. Okay. One more down. Oop. Vivek Redoran. Ooh, I'm going to the floating rock. Very cool. Oh, here's the temple. To Vivek Temple. Yes, please. Cool, cool. Oh, there's no, like, teleport thing here, though? I just teleported to the... to the top of the stairs? Okay. Cool, cool. Talk to an ordinator. Looking for a marker? Temple priestess doesn't tell what race she is. Faith, law, and justice. Walk on. Faith conquers all. Have faith in the law. Theft, trespass, assault, foul murder, and contempt are serious crimes. Criminals must pay compensation or serve sentences of punitive labor. Justice. No foul deed goes unpunished. No wickedness goes unseen. I think that's a good stopping point. I need to find one more person. I found two. Did some side quests. I tried to do a quest. It was unsuccessful because I am a little too low of a level. I still need to level up. Gotta remember that for next time. Let's save. Vivek Temple. Thanks to everybody for stopping by. I hope you enjoyed your time here. Peace.